Recently sold an important part of its mobile division to Google, HTC is far from being done with building smartphones, and the company is expected to release a new flagship handset called HTC U12 Plus. Codenamed HTC Imagine, the U12 Plus can now be seen in an image showing, for the very first time, its front and rear sides. Revealed by VentureBeat, said image isn't of the highest quality, but it certainly allows us to understand the design of the HTC U12 Plus. Similar to last year's U11 Plus, the HTC U12 Plus has thin bezels around its screen, and a shiny rear with rounded corners and edges. However, breaking away from the U11 Plus, the back of the new phone hosts a dual camera, 16MP plus 12MP, and there's another dual camera on the front, 8MP x2. Earlier this month, we reported about a pretty comprehensive list of alleged HTC U12 Plus specs. Apparently, those specs are accurate, including a 6-inch, 18:9 display, Qualcomm's latest Snapdragon 845 processor, 6GB of RAM, up to 128GB of storage space, and a 3420mAh battery. The U12 Plus should, unsurprisingly, run Android 8 Aria out of the box. Interestingly, it's said that a non-Plus HTC U12 may not exist, so the U12 Plus could be the only high-end phone that HTC is launching in 2018, possibly alongside mid-range models called Desire 12 and Desire 12 Plus. The HTC U12 Plus might be released as soon as late April, that's next month. For now, it's unclear if HTC plans to sell the smartphone via US carriers. In any case, the handset should at least be offered unlocked, most likely for a high price. Source: VentureBeat.